And there's underground. I'm not sure what else there is other than this like underground passageways to get hit by a boulder. Have we heard this before? Wait. Oh, lovely. Basically, most of the time we're going to be using the exactly, are we now? Oh, apparently we're quick and an easy way, huh? Kind of. Oh, I forgot about that one. Idea how long I've been recording, and I know this is kind of, you know what, now that I have all four press plates pushed down, something's gonna happen with the switch. Oh, that means there we go. And now the door should be opened. Brain is full of rocks and holes. So we need to something for that keyhole. And I am starting to think that it's the rocks. And the thing that's nice about this is that we can easily do this. By just, yeah. I don't know how to solve this puzzle. Enough. now that I'm actually in, I'm going to save and then try this. Meaning, I don't know if I need to do and go to a certain order. I honestly forget how to do this puzzle. Maybe put the rocks in first and then hit the switches? Because that's the only thing I can think of. I mean, not that I'm using a keyboard. Wait a minute. I think I might have figured it out. Yeah, I think I'll figure it out. I don't know what's next though. I do know it.